What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're replaying The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and I just killed a deer because I need food. But now let's do amiibo. Now we have Ocarina of Time Link. Hell yeah! Let's change it to an elf. And now we have Breath of the Wild Link, aka the hardest amiibo I've been trying to find. But I managed to find it from Switzerland. And when I saw it, I was like, I have to buy it. But I wanted to know if I maybe had that. So I decided to call my brother and tell him to send me a picture of my Zelda amiibo collection. And he did. And I saw that I don't have it. And now we're doing Tears of the Kingdom Link. Let's see what we got. Fire arrows. That's nice. And now, Young Link from Smash Brothers. I think maybe soon I'll do a review on my favorite Nintendo games. And I'll include some old classic games. And some Nintendo Switch games. I like this outfit. And also, while I wasn't recording, I ended up getting some more hearts. And now I have over 9 hearts. So all I need is about 4 more and I will get the Master Sword. Maybe today I'll get the Master Sword. Like, now we're gonna go to Ruto so we can unlock the new Divine Beast. And I want you guys to meet my new horse. His name is Eddie. See that white horse? His name is Eddie. And he is one of the strongest and fastest horse ever. Look at his stamina. 5 stamina. This is what we call a good horse. And Max, he was horrible. Epona, he is good. But Eddie, he's my G. Oh wait, hold on, hold on. This is good. This is good. This is good. Now I have dragon skin. No. There. Let's respawn over here. Maybe in the next one I'll get the white pants. But for now, let's focus on getting the second divine beast, which is from Ruto and Revali. You know, the Revali scale, where you basically hold down in the ground and then whoosh. I'm not gonna lie, it actually looks good. It actually looks good playing a Nintendo Switch OLED game on an OLED screen. Like, my brother, he had this monitor that he was not using, so I decided to use it, and it was an OLED monitor. Don't think we're one of those rich and wealthy family. I mean, we do have money, we are rich, but we're not, like, you know, stupid rich. Like, people in America, when they're rich, they're guilty. But me, actually, we people in Dubai, when we're rich, we're actually very nice. Like, yeah, we do have nannies that helps us, but we don't have maids or butlers. We just have nannies. And we do have a chef, but still, we're very, very kind people. Like, I'm actually just gonna tell you this right now. If you meet my dad, you're actually gonna love him. Like, I'm serious. My dad is one of the best persons ever. Is one of the greatest persons ever. And we have a guardian there. So I remember from... So there's a shrine that I'm trying to get, but I need to get pictures of some guardians. So there is a shrine. So there's a shrine that I'm trying to get, and the only way to get it is that is if I take pictures of some guardians, like any kind of guardians, like you know the walking guardian and the like the walking guardian, the flying guardians. So yeah. And also, I'm gonna go up to that shrine because that's where the third memory is. Like before I go, here, I'm gonna go to the shrine. So I can at least have like a spirit orb. Now I have over about 2 spirit orbs. And I know where I'm gonna... And I know where to go for one more shrine, so I can get 10 hearts, and then 3 more, and then I'll get the Master Sword. And you know what? Maybe today, maybe in today's video, we're gonna get the Master Sword. So you better get ready because this is gonna be a very long video, like possibly maybe 2 hours and 30 minutes. And it's good because I like making these kind of videos where you just sit around for 2 hours, and people getting mad. How the fuck are they alive? Usually in Tears of the Kingdom they die. Forget it. I'm not even that hungry anyway. Forget it. I'm not that hungry. Got that. A-hole? Come over here. Hey, how does it feel to be meat? And I need more arrows because I'm kind of running out. Maybe when I... Maybe after this shrine, I'm going to go to every village and collect every regular arrow. But now, I'm just going to go get this shrine. No, no, no. I don't have time for you. You're weak anyway. I need a challenge. Okay, I shouldn't say that because eventually karma is gonna come to me, and a lot of people say karma is a B. Let's unlock this memory.
Just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the sword's chosen one. But designs can always be worked around. At least I hope. How do I get inside? I need to activate it somehow. I thought I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please. And stop following me.
I remember everything now.
I wanted to do like a Link impression. And I know Link doesn't talk, but still. And I wonder what they're gonna do with the live action Link. I mean, I could probably tell who's gonna play Link in the live action, in the future live action Zelda. Like, if I had to say who, I would say Tom Holland. Yeah, like, I would say Tom Holland would be a perfect Link. And for Zelda, I would say Anya Taylor-Joy. Hey, come at me, bro. Sorry, Mipha. Oh no, 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 no. Let me just pick the shield. No! This is gonna take a while. I'll be right back. Yes! That's what I should have done before. Let me see if I have enough space. I like this. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot I was gonna do something. Alright, no, I forget this traveler shield. Alright, so first let's just unlock this and then I'm gonna go do that something. And trust me, this something is a way for me to get more space in my inventory. And I should have done it before, but I was too lazy to do it. Hello, my good sir. I would like to register a horse. I would like to take Eddie. And now it's time to do that something. There we go. Shalaka, you can see me. I can see you. Shaka shaka. It's been 100 years since anyone has been able to see me. Oh. I am Hestu, and I need your help. Those monsters over there stole my beloved maracas. I think they're still there on that other side of those rocks. I can't use my powers without them, Shoko. So please, please get my maracas back for me. From them. Let me try some. Thank you. skateboarding, just like Tony Hawk. Mm-hmm, those are your maracas. Weapon stash. Na da da na na. Bloop. All right. Let's do my bow. Yeah, yeah, I'll see him when I go to Korok Forest. Do you know what? I think I already have enough inventory. Okay, I was wondering what that spark was. And now, let's go here. Also, good news, guys. I'm currently editing the 4-year anniversary movie. It's possibly going to be one of the hardest editing I've ever done, but it's all going to be worth it. And I said that the movie might be 40 minutes, but I say maybe the movie will probably be 30 minutes. Just put this on. It could get cold, so I'm just putting that on for safety. If this was Tears of the Kingdom, I would have made something to go all the way up there. But I need to find the source of this. Like, obviously there's something that's blocking that. Oh, I think I found it. Oh yeah. There, I stamped it here, so that way I can remember when I want to get extra jewels. That's honestly a pretty smart decision. Okay, this is too bright. There you go. Yay, free entry. But I'm gonna need to get some more arrows. First, let me just unlock this tower and then I'll go to town to town. I'll go town to town and get more arrows. Now I know where to go.
Yay.
Now let's go to Hatino Village. No, I want them. I wonder if there's like a stove here. You know what? Let's just go. I already have enough arrows. Wait, there should be a shrine somewhere here. Ruto Village. Or Rito. Rito Village. Now let's first go to that shrine and unlock my. And unlock a new heart. Wait! 5 each! 200 for. What? No, I want more. I mean, we are gonna need all of these for later. But first, let me just go get the shrine. I need more rubies. Get ready to laugh at this, but I don't know what to do. Let me figure out something. Hmm. Hold on. I did it, guys. All thanks to a YouTube video. Now we got our spirit orb. Let's get another heart. And then we're gonna get three more hearts. And then we're gonna... the Master Sword. Now let's do the mission. I don't need this. Don't go down in the comments saying, yeah, you do need this. I really don't. And besides, I know how to make it. It's easy. I just need some swift carrots. Do I have any? So I could sell it again. I hate you, Taylor. There you are. Ah, visitor, welcome to... Oh! That object of you on your hip, could it be? Forgive me, where are my manners? I'm Kennelly, elder of Rito Village. Now then, is that not a Sheikah slate? Dangling from your hip? Oh my god! So it's true! That means you are the champion. That means you must be a champion like Master Revolvin. One of the few able to board Divine Beast Vahmendel. Forgive me. Champion decided to... I can't read. Let's see if I remember.
Impressive, I know. Very few can achieve a mastery of the sky. Yet I have made an art of creating an updraft that allows me to soar. It's considered to be quite the masterpiece of aerial techniques, even among Naruto. With proper utilization of my superior skills, I see no reason why we couldn't easily dispense with Ganon. Now then, my ability to explore the firmament is certainly of note. But let's not, pardon me for being so blunt, let's not forget the fact that I am the most skilled archer of all the Rito. Yet despite these truths, it seems that I've been tapped to merely assist you. All because you happen to have that little darkness-sealing sword on your back. I mean, it's just asinine. Unless you think you can prove me wrong, maybe we should just settle this one-on-one. But where? Oh, I know. How about up there?
Are you kidding?
Oh, you must pardon me. I forgot you have no way of making it up to that divine beast on your own.
Nope.
Good luck sealing the darkness!
I remember everything.
Alright, let's go here. I'm gonna go to that shrine. Yep, I'm gonna go there. It's right there, right in front of my face. It's right in front of my face. I know where it is. Shut up! I can't do that, it's a trap. I'll try to make more money. Oh. This is good. I don't want this. Oh, wait. I keep forgetting. My bad. Don't make fun of me. Okay, this should be easy. It's like video game donkey said. Yeah, see, the thing about this is just that it's too easy. See, the thing about this level is just that it's too easy. Where do I go? Where do I go? I hate you, video game donkey. Why did you have to make me say that meme? I'm just joking. I love video game donkey. He's too funny. I love you, video game donkey. I love you. See, the thing about this level is just that it's too easy. I need some shoes that can make me walk on snow easier. Oh, wrong area. Light range. Teba, Ruto's warrior, Rito warrior.
I don't know you, and I'm actually pretty busy here. You should probably go.
Okay, ready to know me. I like this guy. Did you need something? I'm busy here. Help me. With what exactly? Let me get this straight. Some random Hylian wants me to help. Okay. Some random Hylian wants to help me bring him down the divine beast Vamendon. I'm not buying it. What's your name, stranger? Link, huh? Well, Link, I'm Teba, but you already knew that. I'm guessing the elder asked you to come here, and that's some sense into me. Am I right?
That's right.
Just like that elder to trust any fool wandering into town. Look, you seem like an alright guy, but let's make one thing clear. I'm not going anywhere. As Rito warrior, I can't rest until my people are saved. There's only one way I am going back to Rito village. And that is the divine beast Vamendo falls from the sky. If I have to kill Mendo, so be it. Only then I will return to the village. Then let's get started. Are you serious? well far to be it's from me to take you off the ledge. But that elder said the only way to stop the divine beast is to get inside it. Fat chances of that happening. There is no way we can set to metal.
Actually?
So not only you are wingless, you are brainless too. Hey! I graduated high school. I know what I'm doing. And I've also have a 400 hour playtime on this in my main account. Let me fill you in. The only people able to enter the divine beast are the five champions of old. And unfortunately of us and the rest of the Hyrule, they are all dead 100 years ago. If it hadn't been for Ganon, never mind. Let me focus on bringing down Medon. One step at a time. I will approach Medon riskily. It cannot be blast of us out of the sky before we even get close. So I'm going to need to test you before I take you with me. We Ruto warriors use a updraft in the sky in this riven to hone our aerial archery skills. updraft. The updraft are so strong here's that a person could just open up a cloth over their head and fold up easily. Now let's see what you're capable of. You have meant to serve through the air and destroy 4 targets set by 3 minutes. I'm ready. Then you go destroy 5 targets within an air with your arrows. Where's that? Oh, there it is. Perfect. Okay, come back. I'm pretty sure I could do more. You are a skilled archer. It was as if
time stopped with every arrow
you let fly. I've got to tell you, Link, when you first showed up, I thought someone was pulling a prank on me. But after seeing you handle that bow, I can tell you are a real deal. You must have seen a battle or two. Hundreds of them. I believe it. Link, I feel like I've heard the name somewhere before. Well, if you really want to help me bring down Meadow, it's now or never. I'll get you in position, so go give it cannon on all you've got. Inside the treasure chest is a bow I've modified. Take it and let me know when you're ready. Okay, it's time to face off the Divine Beast. Normal arrows would put a dent on those cannons. You'll need to hit them with bomb arrows. There are Perculus communities, so don't expect me to do this again. But take these bomb arrows. I already have enough, but now I have more. And you will want to prepare for a warm meal or bring some clothes. Wait a second. All right. Let's go. I'm ready. What are you doing? Zelda. The name is Princess. Let's do this. Bismillah. Alright, it's showtime. Man, even I feel like I'm going to freeze up here. There's the Divine Beast. It has its barrier up again with a plant. With a pain. What's wrong, Link? Too scared to talk? Let's go over the plan. See? You see those cannons? I'll draw them fire. While I'm doing that, you... Okay, I understand what to do. I should just go around and destroy the cannon. Let's go. Bismillah.
It's on you. It's targeting us. That's it. Watch out.
Don't worry, I know what to do. I've done this before. I thought there was one in the bottom. There we go.
Well done, Link. That thing is history.
I'll continue this. You just rest. Oh!
Bad news, Link. It looks like I got hit pretty good back there. I think I need to get back to the flight range. I just hope that I can make it back. You head down to Meadow.
No, Meadow.
Good luck. It's all you.
Now let's take down Divine Beast Meadow.
Well now, I've seen that face before. I had a feeling you would show up eventually, but making me wait 100 years is a bit indulgent.
That's because I've been sleeping.
You're here to wrest control of Meadow away from Ganon, correct? If so, then the first thing you'll want to do is find yourself a map. That guidance stone has the information for the layout of this divine beast. Can you make it there?
I'm sure I can. I survived a lot of things. That would be useful, even though I already have a bunch of it. Oh.
You'll need to look closely at your map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that will activate Meadow are marked by those glowing points. You'll need to activate all of the terminals to take back control. Think you're up to it?
Yeah, I'm up to it. But first, I need to go use the bathroom. Okay. I'm back from the bathroom.
There are four remaining. Still a ways to go.
Hold on 1 second, you guys. Sorry about that, guys. I was just trying to call my chef, but he was not answering. But it's fine, he'll call me back. Where? Oh, I know what to do. Thank you. I am an idiot. I should have used the bomb.
There are three terminals remaining. Keep going.
Where do I go?
Two terminals remaining. You're almost there.
Where are you? There. Hold on one second, I need to answer that. That was just my chef.
Thank you. just one terminal remaining.
No. Alhamdulillah. Yeah, we did it. Now let's go back.
Now you just need to start the main control unit. I want you to take a good look at your map. There should be a new glowing point on there. Well, flap to it.
Alright, I'm just only doing this now, so that way I can respawn and try again. If... Oh, hell yeah. Let's do this.
Thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it. I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but you must avenge me, Link.
I will avenge you.
His aim is dead on. Watch yourself.
There you go. See, the thing about this boss is just that it's too easy. Like, seriously, it really was actually easy. All you gotta do is just shoot bomb arrows at it. Sound free. Give me that heart. Now I only have to get two more and then Master Sword. But in Tears of the Kingdom, getting the Master Sword is easier because all you gotta do is just level up your stamina. Let's see how many hearts I have now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Yep, only two more. My math is right.
You defeated him, eh? Who would have thought?
Revali. Rito champion.
Well done. I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Meadow back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job. I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior worthy of my unique ability, the sacred skill that I have dubbed Revali's Gale.
Yeah, give me Revali's Gale. That's my favorite one.
It's now time to move on and start making preparations for Meadow's strike on Ganon. But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Castle. Feel free to thank me now.
Thank you.
Or, never mind, just go. Your job is far from finished, you know. The princess has been waiting an awful long time.
Yes, she has. So cool.
Meadow's sights are now set. You'll have a precise bead on Ganon from this vantage point. And when the time is right, give him everything you've got. Now we wait for that perfect moment. Meadow, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments. After all these years, I simply must admit the truth. Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. Guess I was wrong about how lucky he would be. I hope that luck holds out, Link, for everyone's sake.
Revali's scale. Now Revali's scale is my favorite one. Oh, sorry. I have done it. That's what I'm talking about. Now I'm gonna go hunt for more hearts. I'm gonna be right back. Alright, so I gathered all of the hearts. I gathered already now 13 hearts, if you can see right here. See that? I already now have 13 hearts. So now that's enough for me to get the Master Sword. And I had to go through a lot of shrines to get the hearts. As you can see from all of my yellow hearts, I had to go through a lot of shrines. Now I remember where the sword is. And look at all these cool weapons I got. It's honestly very beautiful hearing the Breath of the Wild music. I can hear that background music that you're hearing when walking around Hyrule. It's honestly beautiful hearing it. This has to be one of my favorite open world games. I say second favorite because I play GTA a lot. I think I now know which tower to go to, and I found the sword. I don't care, I don't like the shield anyway. I'll get the Hylian shield. Get a horse, but first I want to open that tower. Actually, activate that tower. Sorry about that. I want to first open the shrine, because honestly, I would like to do it. I know what to do. Thank you. Oh, attack up. Nice. I want to try this. I give up. All right, I turn on the AC. Thank you. There it is. There it is, the map to the Master Sword. Honestly, kind of nervous because basically this is kind of like a difficult way to get the Master Sword, because you have to go through fogs, but it's fine. I've done this before. The first time I had my cousin help me, and now, and the last, I think maybe the last time before I did that was by myself. I want to get prepared for when I come back to the Master Sword. I'll take out the shield when I'm in cook. Actually, I'm not gonna need these because I need like a torch. Be careful with the big fox. And we made it. Now let me make some space. Now let's get prepared. I already put the outfit on for convenience. There it is. The Master Sword. Today we're gonna get it.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Who is that? Did I doze off again? Well, well. It's you. You finally decided to return. Better late than never. After 100 years, I'd nearly given up hope on seeing you again. Even my patience has limits, you know. That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however. I have watched over Hyrule. since time immemorial. Many have referred to me over the
Deku Tree.
The Deku Tree. That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness that only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago. But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it. As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not. If you sought to free the sword in any circumstance, you would surely lose your life where you stand. Best of luck, young one.
Best of luck, young one. Now let's pull that Master Sword. It's time to take back what was mine. Let's do this. Come on! Dun dun dun.
Restoration will most certainly deprive him of his memories. Please trust me when I say that I know he will arrive before you yet again.
If I may be so bold, what is it that you are planning to do next, Princess?
The Master Sword. I heard it speak to me. It seems that my role is unfinished. There is still something I must do.
I sense there is great strength in your dedication.
Great Deku Tree, I ask of you, when he returns, can you please relay this message? Tell him I...
Now then. Words intended for him would sound much better in the tones of your voice. Don't you think?
Yes.
Damn it. I was gonna take another photo. There you go. Got my sword back.
What you just saw happened where you stand 100 years ago. After you were separated from the sword, The princess thought to bring it here, where she knew that it would be safe under my watch. She continues to fight, trapped deep within the confines of Hyrule Castle. Her heart cascades with faith that you will return. She has a smile like the sun. I would do much to feel its warmth upon me once again.
Master Sword. Now I'm gonna try to get the Hylian shield, but it's gonna be in a very tough place. And that tough place is called Hyrule Castle. You know, the place that's guarded by a Ganon. So, we're gonna go to Hyrule Castle so I can get the Hylian shield. Hold on. All thanks to the YouTuber, wait, what's his name again? Bread Beer. Yeah. There's literally enough space for a VR, room. And now we're gonna go to Hyrule Castle and get the Hylian shield. I'm gonna look up on how to get the Hylian shield because I kind of forgot. There, that is where I'm gonna get the Hylian shield. Now, you gotta be careful. After 100 years, Hyrule Castle has not been the same. Calamity Ganon has taken over it. Hold on. When we get down, there's gonna be a cutscene. There you go. Watch this. This is cool. That's where Zelda is. Hyrule Castle. I don't want to damage the Master Sword. Hmm. Chris, what's over here? I kind of want to get that ancient armor thing that's by the lab. Okay, that's where the Hylian shield is. What? There you go. All right, now let's get that Hylian shield. Alright, now let's get out of here. There you go. You got the Hylian shield and the Master Sword. And guys, that's it for today's video. Do not forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in part 5. And maybe in part 5, we might go to another Divine Beast. Alright, so bye-bye.